On Alan Wake. I'm haunted by the law.
Are you seriously telling me that writer just took out my deputies?
A thriller I supposedly wrote is coming true. The genre of the story seems to be shifting. It's turning into a horror story. I was told that Alice had been kidnapped, but that was a lie.
We don't have his wife. We don't know where she is.
Her purported kidnapper was eaten up by the dark presence before it attacked me.
Alan, shh, baby. It was just a nightmare.
Alice.
Hartman,
I fell.
I had to give you a sedative. Don't fight it. You went through another rough period.
What?
Right now, it's very important that you stay calm. We don't want you to have another episode. You're a patient at my clinic. Have been for a while. The shock of your wife's death triggered a mental illness.
No, you're lying.
You're suffering from various symptoms of undifferentiated schizophrenia.
It's okay, Alan. Just let go.
Huh? 所以是打从一开始主角就只是分裂吗？应该不会那么瞎吧？没有啦，就是找那个5000订阅需要的衣服，不是衣服啦。
I felt groggy. Whatever Hartman had bumped in me was making me numb. I felt like this was happening to someone else, someone I was watching on television. I couldn't think.
Wow.
Couldn't focus.
这棒是白天了。OK， 什么管子也没有，你这样点滴针有用吗？
The door was locked. I was a prisoner here.
被关住了。看来我可能需要找点出去的办法，还是我要大喊。
Good evening, Alan. Are we feeling better now?
要进来了。
Calm?
Yeah. I see you brought your pet gorilla with you. So sure, I'm calm. I get the message loud and clear.
Quite right. That's the spirit. You're being very brave, Alan. I understand you're confused. I would be more concerned if you weren't suspicious of me.
这游戏是心灵杀手哦。
Big of you.
Now, why don't you come with me?
悬疑的神奇的游戏。如果想要知道前面剧情的话，可以看我的 YouTube 频道哦。
Get some fresh air? Yes, it will do you good.
我总觉得，这个医生一直带给人很像不怀好意的感觉。他明明就是，但是他明明就一直要帮助我的感觉。
I encourage creativity as a part of the recovery process here at Cauldron Lake Lodge. I specialize in treating artists.
I bet you do.
那他鼻子是上次我揍的。
We can get this thing under control if we work together. This way, Alan.
是他保镖吗？那保镖怎么看起来好像比他还老？我如果趁现在不过去，然后去找东西会怎样？他刚刚等我，那我可以乱跑吧？还是会被抓过去？有一只熊。还有一个人，保镖怎么了？那保镖被卡住了。哇，我也被卡住了。那保镖怪怪的，这游戏设计有错误吧？为什么？一定是你杀我老婆，我老婆怎么可能会死？胡扯！一定是你骗人。一切都是你害的。嗨，晚上好。什么？他竟然说我一切都是我想象出来的？
我不相
信，我不相信你，医生。
It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Apart from the tragic accident with your wife, no one has.
什么？那个什么穆斯利还是什么东西呢？其他人呢？都没有死吗？没有任何人死吗？
Unless we fight the fantasy, it will return. I know the instinct is to resist me, but think about it. Doesn't this make far more sense than the insane?
只不过因为我天生就很多疑，所以说实际要实际要判断这件事到底是真是假，真的是蛮困难的。我本身就是一个多疑的人。哎，这不就是那个吗？旧的时钟，它是用日照的方向，然后来看现在大概几点了。然后突然就有一个方位，因为它是靠日照嘛，那天黑之后就不知道时间了。
I could see Mirror Peak on the other side of the lake. I thought I could make
out where
Diver's Isle had been when I arrived with Alice. Now there was nothing but waves.
哦，怎么听起来马上就要变天了？
There's a storm coming.
Funny. 哦，日晷对不对？应该是吧，应该是那个名字。
This way, follow me.
Follow me.
Alan, what I'm telling you is good news. Right now we're in control.Every time you have a relapse, it gets more and more difficult to resurface from the dark depths of your imagination. Not surprising, considering your profession. Imagination is what you work with.
这医生要秃头。
This should come as an immense relief to you. If it doesn't, why is that? Because I'm lying, or because you don't want to admit that you're not well?
完了，我都被他看穿了。
It's natural for you to think of me as your enemy. It's part of the illness.
I let him talk.Hartman obviously loved his own voice. His words echoed madly inside my head.
他必须要用指甲掐入掌心，让自己感觉到有点痛楚。主角之后会生气，把他干掉。有护士。
嗨
嗨。
You were impressed by my trophies when you first arrived here. I do love to hunt. The great outdoors.
哎，这些的鹿头很像跟我巨斧湖那个小屋里面很像哎。哎，你看这些头都是。哦，有新的角色。他动作什么东西啊？他是怎样？艾默森？可能他一定是那个疯子，因为他在笑的时候，他嘴巴不会打开。太厉害了吧！
Please, Emerson. Mr. Wake is confused enough as it is. Yeah, you'd like me to go away so you won't be scared. But you can't just decide what kind of dream you have or when you have it, Emerson.Okay, sorry.
那主角完全不想屌他。
We're actually making some progress. I'm happy to say. He works on video games. It's trash, of course, but it does involve some.
为什么做了两下会领便当的感觉
？No kidding.
那个妹子呢？我比较想要知道这妹子发生什么事。好吧，丑妹。啊，那个声音怎么回事啊？啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。You've been writing as a part of the therapy. As soon as you feel up, you should continue.
Okay.
为什么有一个很像是哈雷重击的老头，然后去拿一个玩具锤子？安德森、奥丁跟托尔，他们组了一个什么 band 吗？难怪叫做奥丁跟托，而且还一只眼独眼啊！这是造型吧？我相信他绝对不是独眼，老中二。 外面还有个画家耶。我总觉得这个医生在否定我们每个人生存的方式耶。I'm so sorry to cut this short for now, Alan. The power has been acting. 哇，I'd better go check. 为什么每次主角到哪边电力就出现问题？ Meanwhile, when you feel up to it, return to your room. Try to write. It really is for the best. Don't you think? 所以那是他的雷神之锤吗？
That's the sanest thing I've heard in a while.
Say, you're all right, Tom. Hey, we like him, don't we, bro? He's gotta go to the farm.
The Anderson farm. Valhalla.
We wrote it all down lest we'd forget. A crash course. All you need.
完了，主角要被疯子洗脑，要变疯子了。他一定相信这些话。原稿不会吧？是吗？赞恩可以感觉到诗篇逐渐成型，改变事物。但赞恩试验时，他想象自己几乎可以感觉这股力量从打字机的按键涌出，这让他大为振奋，但也感到恐惧。是不是赞恩的年轻助理艾默的鼓励，他早已放弃了？但艾默说服他不能放弃，而艾默自己对文字也很有一套。OK。My head was clearing up, or according to Hartman, I was sinking back into beds. 那个噗噗的声音很有趣。什么东西可以拿吗？那是什么？心灵杀手的桌游吗？叫艾伦的地方就会没电，对，没错。过不去。保温瓶，咖啡保温瓶。你在我面前讲这个话，对吗？Why don't you humor Dr. Hartman and give the writing a shot, huh? Typewriter's in your room. You can get to your room by those stairs, Wake. OK， 我现在就是要回我的房间，然后去看看打字机。不要，我来听听他们讲些什么。哎，对，外面有一个画家，对不对？我们出去找找看他。然后这个女生还在唱歌吗？唱歌啊，你怎么不唱了？
Oh, hello. I've painted you.
Okay.
I was just trying to
Hartman wanted me to write. I knew I couldn't, but I figured I should just play along for now. It was the only thing I could do with Nurse Birch watching me like a hawk.
他怎么画一个？Dr. Hartman likes them. 黑人还是暗黑奴隶？什么东西？
Yeah.
开门！啊，不开。我有点忘记怎么跑。哦，这样。他把椅子弄倒了吗？
The doors were locked.Hartman and the nurses would have keys, but there was no way.
但我不可能拿到，但是我觉得这一集就是我会拿到钥匙，然后逃出去，暂时先逃出去。哦，太扯了吧！ It's hard to think that there's a shadow inside my head. I can only focus on writing. Everything else is a blur. I'm trapped in this cabin. 哎，这个电视内容跟我上一集的最后一部电视很像一样哦。It's not human.
A dark presence is wearing the old woman's face. She was covered in clinging shadows. There's a hole in her chest where her heart should be. I think I've made a horrible mistake. I don't think I'm any closer to saving Alice. It's been lying to me, using me to get the story it wants, and the story will come true.
我觉得这个的最后的结局可能是主角自己改写写那个原稿的剧情。
Hartman had mentioned that the power had been acting up. Maybe that was the reason for the generator and the work light on the balcony. The generator hadn't been activated, and there was no.
哎，通常来讲就是要想办法开灯。不行啊，这是路灯杀手，我一定要开灯。对，拿到钥匙的第一件事要先开灯。OK， 这是谁的房间？我的吗？我桌上怎么有一件很奇怪的东西的样子？哎，这是什么 ？X 巴士吗？还有个椅子，朝着外面。这是什么弄的？地图。哎，等等哦，我总觉得正下方那张图怪怪的，然后右边还有手电筒在照东西的感觉，然后我用手电筒照一棵树，然后还有一个暗黑奴隶躲在后面，然后它是三个方向的分镜，嗯，到底怎么回事？哦，那这个应该就是那个画家的房间了。最后一个房间呢？哎，不能开！啊，我只能假装我在打字写个原稿。The white glare of the blank page in front of me hurt my eyes. My hands began to shake uncontrollably. 完了，我写不出东西了。
Hey, Wake, you stay here. I'm gonna go see what's up. You just keep doing what you're doing. Be cool, okay?
I didn't know what the chaos was all about, but it could be my only chance.
Okay, 你又想要逃出去了。雷声之锤，在哪里？在哪里？哎，我没看到啊。哎，那这边的灯可以开吗？看起来是刚刚那两个重金属老头在闹。Sinclair looked bad. That wasn't the crazy old port hit her hard. If she was one of Hartman's goons, she had it coming. I had to get to Hartman's office. He had taken all my manuscript pages.
That's where he.
他们还把他关起来了。
Face the music, Birch. It's time to pay the piper.
还是那两个老头太可怕，他把自己关起来了。我还想听他在说什么，为什么你要把护士基因啊？这是什么普赖？没事。我现在发现这边有个原告。哈特曼带着巴瑞参观巨斧瀑布山庄，一路上的话说个不停。很显然，这里是以这个地方为荣。哈特曼不停地介绍自己打猎的战利品，让巴瑞感到很感兴趣。但他来到这目的可是办正事。巴瑞提高音量打断哈特曼的嘟囔：“嘿，哈特曼，小爱在哪里啊？”哈特曼说到一半就停下来，很生气自己的话被巴瑞打断。他对着站在旁边大块头的护士点了。头示意，那个人脸上露出微笑，举起的手迅速的敲了一下巴瑞的肩颈。所以说我真的可以跟巴瑞会合喽。巴瑞的话就是我的经纪人。哈特曼的办公室，这间吧。可以了，可以了，可以了。没想我很厉害，绕了一整圈，然后就完全不知道在哪里。
The photo on the wall caught my attention.In it, the clinic staff was standing outside the lodge.
我认得哈登妈旁边的，那不就是那个保镖吗
？He was the kidnapper. Hartman had been playing me all along.
有原稿、哦。 哟。
The markings on the tape said they were recordings Hartman had made at the sessions with his patients. I saw Alice's name on one of them. For a moment, I couldn't believe it.
他是。怎么会有人希望自己要被打？是因为他觉得艾伦揍他的话，他会比较清醒吗？就是艾伦会比较清醒吗？哇，作家最悲剧的一件事就是坐在位置上看那些白纸写不出的东西。如果这一段的录音是真正的话，那艾伦真的是患的病还蛮严重的。不知道真实的艾伦听到这段录音有什么感想？
Hearing her voice, what she was saying made me happy and sick and guilty all at once. Worst of all, I recognized the words, the phone call from her. It had been a cut-up of this.Just a recording. Hartman wasn't happy.
哈特曼不开心了。莫特从他的眼神看得出来。莫特迅速垂下自己的目光，因为他知道自己搞砸了。失败的羞愧令他无法忍受。莫特没想到维克会说自己需要多点时间，而他脱口说出“给你两天”，比维克要求的时间还要少，以凸显出谁才是老大。但是。那都不在哈特曼的计划中，怎么？为什么这个剧本把哈特曼写的很像是什么最终大 boss 的感觉？不会吧？该不会哈特曼是真正的坏人，还是为了要抢我什么原稿之类的？我刚怎么画面突然就闪过去？有点小，哎呦！靠！我被自己的立牌吓到了。
I mean, no! The cops found me at Rose's trailer, but they didn't hassle me too much. I'm obviously a victim.
一定是受害者啊，因为你是一起睡的那位啊。
Or else I'd sue their asses. Speaking of asses, that Fed gave me a real hard time, but I had no clue where you were. That guy's crazy, Al. But he let me go, and then I get a call from Hartman, that son of a.
他没讲完话。奇怪，为什么我有钥匙，然后打开门之后，巴瑞在里面？这个巴瑞怎么回事？他怎么进去的？他是进去之后再把外面一个手锁起来吗？
Let's work together on this. You have no idea.
Hartman, shut up. Barry, get out of here. I'll catch up with you. Get a car.
Oh, Al, let's just
go. Wait, listen to me. This is a mistake. Don't you see? Together we can create something absolutely wonderful with your ability and mine.
为什么伟哥还微笑了，笑了笑，很像很爽的似的。哎呦！哈特曼透过望远镜看见艾伦·韦克从悬崖坠落， 当作家钻潜到水面时，他命令杰克把船划过来。即使船上还有其他灯光，那个位置在黑暗中还是很容易辨识，因为信号火炬在水中漂浮着，继续燃烧着。杰克把收音机的声音转大，通过引擎的声音、狂野的音乐夹杂着金属的撞击声，这无疑是安德森兄弟会喜欢的音乐。但哈德曼选择听而不闻，因为韦克终于在他的掌握之中。真的，他把艾伦把哈特曼医生写得很像什么大 boss 的感觉。OK， 原来我变成，这游戏变成要逃出。我没有手电筒吗？我没有氢弹雾过来。这么慢一个怪，超可怕的。快点啦、啊！然后呢？啊，其他人呢？我靠，你怎么又飞起来了？屁嘞！屁嘞！我靠，那是什么？我需要光线，发电机对不对？听起来应该是发电机。有的，发电机。为什么艾伦，你只是走个楼梯到楼上而已，你还给我晕？你还给我喘！哦，快爆了吧！我的妈！我看着他的那些东西在转的时候，我的电脑有个东西无回应了，所以刚停了一下。哎呦！我可以出去了吗？等，不对对对，竟然不行吗？啊，我要再发一次吗？你来太夸张了，而且你真的也太容易传了吧？你那没用的作家。加油加油加马基油，感觉还要再一次欸。可以吗？再拉一次。可以了啊，冲。然后这边呢？感觉是要过去。有个问原告。哈特曼知道自己并不是创作者，他并不想成为创作者，更不想变成像他治疗每一个艺术家那样受到无法言语的精神摧毁。对哈特曼来说，能够控制创作行动并提供创作方向，那就足够了。换句话说，就是成为制作人。而且对大多数的艺术家来说，这才是他们需要的。不过当然，合适的对象稀少如同凤毛麟角。OK， 因为他是一个很严重的控制狂。为什么我就光数掉了？拜托啊，让我出去啊！啊，开个门。OK， 我觉得他会把他撞爆，然后，很好，我应该可以出去了吧？不行，再撞一次，加油，加油。OK， 那你可以帮我撞这个吗？ 快帮我装这个！来啊来啊！完了，我完全躲不了。欸，其实我是不是可以开枪？开枪自己打爆啊？欸，这样不行了。很痛欸。来来来来来，球球过来，球球，球球乖，帮我开门，球球。外面有人，有灯欸。巴瑞，巴瑞，这里啊！啊，那个球怎么回事？那个球找不到我欸。欸欸欸，给力一点好吗？嗯，来来来来来，球球乖，球球乖。他到底，你到底会不会啊？哎，好难躲哦！哦，不行不行不行，这太难躲了，这太难躲了。可以啊，我觉得可以。好哦！那，给我给我给我给我，我需要我需要，谢谢。哦，这什么怪怪物？太夸张了，重点是其他人嘞。赶快拿，赶快拿！有路灯，我就是无敌的。通过花园，好，只是一个小小的花园，不需要绕一大圈。不会还花园民工吧？这也太有情调了吧！有东西，有东西，快拿，快拿！我预感等等不是遇到会飞的东西，就是会有暗影奴隶要出来了。哼 ，OK， 都是死路。其实我觉得，我说，十二道逻辑哥，我盯着那些凌乱的北欧神话道具，围绕着一个很不真实的东西，那是巨大的舞台，配备的全套惊人的音响系统，还有各式各样的装饰品，其中还包含了包括一条龙。在这样偏僻的地方建造像这样的东西，要有与众不同的疯狂才可以办到。当天空被震耳欲聋的轰轰隆隆声劈开，音乐开始大声播放，这舞台令人感觉不可思议的适合。这个感觉，那个舞台就是由奥丁跟什么托尔设计的、啊。哎，咚。什么？这是谁 ？M， 艾默尔，艾默斯特吗？艾默斯吗？是那个 K 笑的那个电玩设计师吗？安安。十二道连击哥。 来啊！二刀连击哥总是会准时的砍你两下，对啊，不要哦，什么迷宫遇到怪了 ？OK， 又是一份原稿。哈特曼快步通过走廊，他实在不想在这个最有可能让韦克治疗的时候离开，但不是普通的暴风雨。韦克曾经写作过，还唤醒了湖中深处的某个东西。而现在他来找哈特曼了，哈特曼当然已经准备好面对这种情况。那对白之兄弟会吸引韦克的注意，让哈特曼可以再次确认一切的细节都正确无误。如果因为抢着换频道的话，可以让电视一直开。什么东西呀、啊？哦，我出来了，我出来了。那个讲话的人是谁啊 ？Hello， 好啦，不理他了。这怎么感觉是那个电玩的那个的 boss？ 乌鸦，是吗？不是，是保镖，保镖黑化。靠！请问你是斯文吗？啊！我觉得乌鸦比较麻烦欸。走开啦！啊，这是什么东西啊？屁耶！狗狗救命！完了，关键的时候射不出来。你是怎样？快！我觉得最不科学就是那个，那个乌鸦可以穿着过来，哇，打不死的保镖！来啊，乌鸦还有吗？来啊！这是什么游戏？这是《心灵杀手》哦，还是我标题没有打？我偏不走楼梯，怎样？其实我觉得这个庭院还蛮亮的，但是不知道怎么就会生怪，有黑暗的地方就是会生怪。哦，有三弹枪，赞哦！我应该没有漏原稿吧？穆特知道韦克比他太聪明，韦克比他有钱，还有拥有美丽的太太以及一切的一切。哈特曼说韦克很重要，这又让韦克比穆特更高一等了。难怪刚刚 莫特要整个黑化他生气器，但莫特现在掌握了大局。他原本希望韦克会啜泣向他屈服，但韦克却选择继续愿意战斗。莫特知道自己激怒了韦克，如果莫特真的能拥有韦克的太太就好了。这个念头让他忍不住兴奋地颤抖。这是什么变态的故事啊！保温瓶的话，就是应该就是彩蛋啊，就只是一个收集的一个成就，并没有特别的含义。这有点类似悬疑游戏吧，惊悚游戏。哎、欸，他们这边躲草哎、欸，什么东西？然后还有一个远方是那一只是怎么回事？二刀剑吉哥来了！死！等等，你一个花园都还没跑过，你就给我喘。你这作家真的是每天很操劳哦。有绿草，我可以吃绿草补血吗？ For the moment, Barry was just 巴瑞很庆幸自己没在车子摔下来时丧命，他和小孩分散了，而且还要再爬上去是不简单的。巴瑞告诉自己没关系的，他在这个阴暗的森林里不会有事的，只要再等一会，等小爱找到自己的路，自己下来就行了。当巴瑞听到背后有沉重的脚步声时，他猛然转身，看到一个人形的鬼影高举着斧头从灌木丛冲向他。陷入绝望的巴瑞开始尖叫，他的世界爆炸了。这什么东西？等于说，等等，我就要跟巴瑞去驾车，然后逃离这地方，然后我们的车。只要是主角嘛，开车一定会出车祸。然后出完车祸之后，我就会跟巴略分散。然后巴略正想说，他还可以逞强一下说，说没事，不用管我，等你拿去。然后他就要被攻击了，大概是这样的感觉吧。哎呦，有中右的符号。不是说中油符号那边很安全吗？他们是在跟草丛，他们隔岸跟，他们真的，他妈的！这草丛就是你们家就对了。我还以为是在我过去这边之后才从旁边的草丛出来，没想到这一排就是都是他们的家。真的是 surprise motherfucker， 然后就冲出来，怎么回事？叔叔才是真正的韦克，对啊，我真的很想要拿直接改原稿哦。对，我从那边穿出来了，终于设了一个陷阱在那。什么乌根那巴登？你是我刚才讲的话吗 ？OK， 哦，原稿，满满的原稿，
好棒啊、哦！都不用写作了。
哈特曼看着韦克的身体渐渐慢慢放松，心想着这个人绝对很顽固。即使躺在床上，韦克还是几乎又打断了哈特曼的鼻子。难怪我想说他那个鼻子也爆太久吧，但只要给他 花点时间，哈特曼就会击败韦克，并给他适当的指示。韦克是他有过最有希望的实验对象，应该是自他母之后啦。真的，好好睡，艾伦。哈特曼微笑低语：“让我来照顾你。”他用力的吸自己抽痛的鼻子，几乎没尝到腥味的就把血吞了下去。这个哈特曼怎么心理变态啊？前面有个人，那是巴瑞吧？进来一下。啊，没有，这是我来的地方。嗨嗨，巴瑞，我没事，我还活着。虽然说途中死了两次，重生了两次。Maybe.该不会断了吧？OK。又有一堆了。先送给你们一发，拜拜。对对，我是看见黑影就开枪吗？我就不知道我在射哪。你找什么同伴呢？走开啊！救救我！救救我！哎，完全不知道怎么躲。来啊！不要冲撞哦，大哥，两只一起嘛。两只一起来，吃我一枪啦！来，一人一个光，不要急。瞬间上车之术，哎，等等，为什么要你们要把人形立牌带着走？
When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
哇，整栋房子都被黑暗侵蚀了。那、啊、里面的每一个病患呢？我只看到一个保镖。那、啊、其他人呢？那个画家呢？雷神之锤呢？索尔呢？宙斯呢？还有一个一直唱歌的阿姨呢？
完了，要车祸了。Maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps.
This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true.But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before. It happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down. That's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere.
Oh, 所以说安德森夫，不，安德。师兄弟当初也遭遇到一模一样的事情，只不过他们没办法成功的逃出来，然后就被当成疯子，是这样吗？开车看前面啊！没关系啊，已经被他的原稿剧透了。只要不是结局，主角不管做什么大交通工具，都一定会遇到车祸。